Dr. Key, I know you all have several contact tracers. I think you had some of the first people kind of go through the contact tracing at Jennings. Have you learned anything about through the contact tracing or the quarantine that you think people should know?
Yes, it saved lives. It's safety. What this has happened is this. Our teachers feel very confident to be at school when I know a process is in place. So it not only saves us physically, it also helps with the emotional and the mental state of our parents and our students and our teachers. When they see that process or know of that process, they know that you have procedures and processes in place and a concern about the safety of their students and the safety of teachers. Now, what we also have done that I have also put the power in the teachers' hands. They're given critical care bottles and also paper towels. So they are required to wipe down seats each time a class passed through. They're required to wipe down seats. Also, I gave them options of face shields to place on their desk. We also have student shields on our students' desk as well. Just giving people the power to have control of their safety and also to see that we all have safety procedures in place and we take it serious. We go on the idea that if a child is sick, we're going to treat it if it is COVID. Just like they say, wear your mask. You treat everyone as if they have COVID. And with those processes and thoughts in place, then you can avoid a whole lot of issues in a way of provide safety for your students and staff. So quarantine and those safety procedures not only help physical, it's a mental thing. Because we must always remember that those teachers are in those buildings. They're putting themselves out thinking about their families when they go home. So they have to feel a sense of safety and power in that building. So yes.